So TrapMan, Pheasant Trap, about 32 inches square and about 12 inches tall. When it comes, undo a couple of ties, take the top panel off, and left with all the other panels now. So this one, sneak this one round, put a cable tie on, one that works. Just put a cable tie on each corner just to get it up. One on this one. This has the door in it, so be careful when you're lifting it up. And spin that round. This is the entrance. So what you need to do is lift this up, fold the sides in like that. You see? That's how it wants to look. We've got two cable ties on there from the front. You can see it better. You need to make this into a type of funnel. So start in the middle, bend the wires down, gradually bend them to the centre. From the centre. And the same with this. Pull these in. I prefer to have one on each side that I've bent in quite a long way. Get a couple of ties on the bottom there, not too far up. The idea is the pheasants come in, push past the bars, but because they're much bigger and that because the bars push out at this point, because they're trying to get back, they can't get back through. So you need to make it about the size so your fist stops coming back. If you get a fist in, it shouldn't come back without it catching your hand. That's about that. Place the top on. More ties around the top. put too many ties on the back. You need to be able to get the pheasants out. A bit of bait in the centre, tiny bit of bait in the centre, some in this general area, encourage them to go in. I've just put one tie, like a sacrificial one, on there, just to tie that up. When you need to get them out, undo the ties on that and fold the side panel down, you can get them out. That's a multi-catch pheasant trap.